Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you for choosing this video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to do a board just like this, just by using a box and paper from the Dollar Tree. So if you guys are new to my channel, please feel free to subscribe and to give me a thumbs up if you find this video useful. So come with me for I could show you. The first thing that I'm going to do is I am going to grab this round wood board and I am going to use it as an example for I could do the same thing to the square box. And I'm gonna be using this two paper from Dollar Tree.